Boys in Czech Republic. Welcome to EA Sports NHL 09. I'm Jim Houston with Craig Simpson here for a fast and thrilling matchup between Plzeň and Slavia.
This one's about effort. You've got two solid hockey clubs going head-to-head that can ice four quality lines.
The winner here will be the team with the most energy.
Well, that's all it is. Hard work and winning the little battles along the boards.
From beside the net.
Slavia takes over.
Boards. That time.
It's two on one.
Hey.
Shoots the puck.
Up the side.
Bird shot. Went just wide of the net.
Good.
Grabbed by Plzeň. They're into the attacking zone. Untimed it. The ref indicates a delayed call. He gets called for interference. Slavia is about to go to work on its first power play of the game. Let's see if they can cash in.
Even if you don't score, build confidence and keep the momentum going.
Late penalty call coming up for Slavia. He's getting called for tripping. Plzeň will play 4-on-4, and that's got to have them breathing easier. But they'll still need to make some adjustments on the block. He keeps stopping the puck. Another shot. Fired it. He misses. Headlock. Stopped them again. Jumped off by Plzeň. Another shot. Here's another stop. Slavia gobbles it up. They're into the attacking zone. Shoots the puck. Just wide of the net. Grabbed by Slavia. He has his pocket. It's grabbed by Sagan.
Good.
It's one on one. Snaps the shot. To Sagan. Now he moves it out.
Offside.
He dumps it in. Taken by Schmacki. It's two on one. Shoots it from the left.
Back.
Sagan.
In front. Upside.
Here's Filip Kuba. It's a one on one. Quick shot. He keeps stopping the puck. That was huge to keep this team up by one. Steals the puck. Plzeň grabbed it. Delayed penalty coming up. There's a quick shot. He gets called for interference. Plzeň will go on the power play once again. They weren't able to capitalize on their first power play. Let's see what they can do here.
Číslo 12, Martin Riegel. 2 minuty za nedovolené bráně.
His shot, he scores! And it's 2-0.
Here's a perfect example of making good use of power play time. He saw an opportunity to take advantage of the extra man, and he did it.
Tina. Over in the neutral zone.
No.
Cruzen finds it. Johnson. Sizzling shot. About to drop the puck. Won the draw. Under 2 minutes to go in this first period. Here comes Kuba. Whips it. Back picked up by Legal. He had a pretty big gun on that shot, but it got kicked aside. Delayed call. He's getting called for tripping. Cruzen has converted once already, and they're getting another power play chance here.
Steam Utron Tamerich.
The star artist.
Chiso Devadesa.
He knows the horn as the period comes to an end. Nothing to score as we head to the break. Cruzen. Pulled ahead with a late tally at the end of the first.
You're always looking to finish the first period strong because it builds that confidence going into the middle frame.
Faceoff goes to Slavia at center. They bring it over the line. Corralled by Slavia. Tina gets a hold of it. Shoots! Cruzen takes control. He stopped it again. Good stick there as he poked the puck away. Cortina intercepted. Grab by Slavia. Cruzen in control now. Couldn't strike with a man advantage. Now they're 1-for-3 in the game. Block. He's alone against the goalie. In shot. And another shot. Scooped up by Cruzen. The blistering shot. Blocked. Gathering speed. Here's Philippe Kuba. He scores!
Icing.
How about that save? What a shot.
That one looked like it came out of a cannon. He stood his ground and kept it out.
Cruzen scooped it up. It's 2-on-1. Quick shot. Here's Philippe Kuba. Slavia has it. That's one man to beat. At center. They're into the attacking zone. Fires it. Kadlec. Picked up by Slavia. It's 2-on-1. Slavia takes possession. Wrist shot. Ruzicka. It's 2-on-1. Puck jumped on by Sagan. It's a 1-on-1 battle. Shoots it quickly. Just missed the net. Holwig. Another quick shot. Puck corralled by Holwig. Sagan. A 1-on-1. Rips it. He scores.
Getting exactly what they deserve tonight.
The faceoff goes to Slavia. They gain the blue line on the attack.
Offside, offside!
Tapped off by Slavia. Now he moves the puck into the attacking zone. Shoots the puck! Shoots the puck! Under 2 minutes to go in the second period. Scores! Great shot!
I'd love to see him in a skills competition. I think he has one of the hardest shots in the league. Nice goal.
By Slavia.
Breakaway. Shoots.
Taken by Bluthman. Thunder is hit into the boards. And the horn signals the end of the period. 4-1 is the score as we head to the break. It's a 4-1 game. Start of the third. Ref is signaling for the faceoff. By Bluten. They're out of their own zone to center. It's 2-on-1. Ooh, there's a bad giveaway. Shoots the puck from the slot. Ruzicka. Fratina. And he moves it to center. Riegel. Fratina. A 1-on-1 battle. Big shot from deep in the slot. It's 2-on-1. Grabbed by Liv. Thundercock. Thundercock. Big turnover! We're on the verge of a scrap, Craig.
And they look like they want to go, Jim.
call it a draw.
Yeah, but as long as you show up, it can really help your team. Now his teammates saw him step up, and now it's their turn.
The puck is about to be dropped. By Blitzen. Here's Philippe Kubak. He's a plus one in this game. The shot. Tomika. And he missed the net. It's 2-on-1. From behind the net.
Yeah.
He shoots! He's all by himself.
He
shoots! Krejcik. And he pokes the puck away. Takes the shot. Has it now. They gain the blue line on the attack. One-time shot. Blusen jumps on it. He shoots. He passes the puck to Sagan. Now passed over to Holwig. It's man against man. Down to the final 2 minutes of this third period.
One-time
shot. He scores! Maybe too little too late, but they're within two.
The goalie didn't have a hope on that shot. That one was by him before he had any hope to set up.
Minute to go in the third. It's 2-on-1. One-timed it. Savia takes it around the back. That's blocked. Savia picks it up.
Got to the puck before anyone else could.
Slavia pulls within one late in the game.
Now, can they tie it? Less than 5 minutes left.
And the play is offside. It looked like it might get past him.
Not that time.
Tina. He's been deep, puts it into the end zone. seconds of the third. To Sagan. Now he shoots the puck in. It's... Republic and for EA Sports. I'm Jim Houston.
And I'm Craig Simpson. Have a great one.